the first thing I'm going to do is use a base coat on all of my nails. Now I'm going to do two layers of a light blue nail polish. And when that is dry, I'm going to do one coat of a glittery nail polish. And since the glitter dries a bit bumpy, I'm going to add one coat of a clear nail polish. Now you can do this with acrylic paint like I am, or you can use actual nail polish. I am going to use three colors to make a rainbow. I will be using pastel colors for this. Going to make an ombre with the glitter. At the end, after the initial first coat on all of my nails, I'm going to paint two-thirds of it again. Missed my last video, I also did some kawaii lion nails, and here are some rainbow cloud nails that are pretty similar to what I just did.